We, like our European friends, believe that the people of Ukraine ought to have the right to be able to express themselves freely without violence, and that the leadership in the Ukraine ought to listen to them.